JRA 501, I'm in San Onofre Safety, called SOS. This is an alert because they're going to have the NRC public meeting regarding the San Onofre Nuclear Power Plant Restart Plan, and it will be held in Capistrano Beach, 2/12/2013. This was posted by Donna Gilmore. The Nuclear Regulatory Commission, NRC, will meet with the public on Friday 12th to discuss the status of its review of Southern California Edison's proposed plan to restart San Onofre Reactor Unit 2 without fixing it first. The NRC expects to make a decision in April or May 2013 on whether to allow San Onofre Unit 2 reactor to restart. Now, I have a question. Nuclear Regulatory Commission means and was implemented to keep the public safe and keep the nuclear industry safe. Now, if they have to wait until April or May to make a decision that is obvious to a child, then I don't think they really have our best interest at heart. Now, do they? Like, you guys already knew that, I'm sorry. Both Unit 2 and 3 reactors have the most defective replacement steam generators in the United States history. Edison's flawed redesign of these critical steam generators resulted in decades of wear in less than 2 years. And a radiation leak in less than 1 year of operation. Now, Edison wants to restart the Unit 2 reactor without repairing or replacing the defective and worn steam generators. See the handout. I'll leave a link so you can come in and read this. Please attend this NRC meeting and share this information with others. The date will be Tuesday, February 12, 2013, 6 to 9 p.m. located at Capistrano Beach Church, 25975 Domingo Avenue, Capistrano Beach, California, 92624. So this is an alert for anyone living in Southern California, Los Angeles County, Riverside County, San Diego County, Orange County. This will affect all of us, 1.8 million people. So far, since it's been shut down, we have been fine with all alternative energy. We have not had not one blackout, no brownouts, no rolling outs, no nada, zip, nothing. And we had the hottest summer that we have ever had in Huntington Beach. And they fired up that dinosaur that was ready to be commissioned, and everything is fine. So there is no reason to restart this, none at all, other than the fact that they're going to lose a lot of money. But you know what? We're already paying for it. So what does it matter? We're already footing the bill for this place, even though it's shut down. All right, I'm sorry. This is a Category 3 meeting. Meetings of the public will be able to ask questions and provide comments concerning the inspection and technical evaluation activities throughout the meeting. The NRC staff will discuss the status of its inspection and technical evaluation of Southern California's Edison's October 3, 2012 response for Unit 2 to the March 27, 2012 NRC confirmatory action letter. The NRC will respond to questions about their current inspection and bullshit evaluation activities associated with the replacement steam generators at San Onofre Nuclear Generating Station. Some of the NRC participants will be A. Howell, team manager, Songs, Region 4, R. Lance, Chief, Songs Project Branch, G. Werner, Inspection and Assessment Lead, De Brodus, Chief Songs Project Branch, De Dorman, Songs Oversight Panel, and Co-Chairman. There's other information here if you would like to be available for the public webcast video stream. This is 1 hour prior to the start of the meeting. Teleconference, listen to the meeting, call via following the toll-free number, and webcast phone bridge will be one way only. Meeting contact is Ryan Lance, Chief Songs Project Branch. And interestingly enough, I did not see but one, just one, in the headlines today on top of my next video regarding Senator Boxer, her outing Mitsubishi. But that was it. I have not seen anything regarding this meeting, so please reload this, remix it, do whatever you want to do, but we need to get the word out, and people need to go. People need to get there. Giddy up. This is the map of where the meeting will be. Southern California. So this is the 5 freeway. This goes down to San Diego, and that's about, I don't know, maybe 40 miles, 45 miles at the very most. LA, north, same thing. This is Capistrano Beach. It's a very small community. I actually used to live right here. This is Dana Point Harbor. Plenty of places to eat down there. Come down, make a day of it. Places to eat right by where the meeting is. Beaches. There's all kinds of outlooking places in here in Dana Point. You go down any of these streets and you can be up on the bluff there. It's absolutely gorgeous. I have lots of pictures of that whole area. Anyway, please come and let's try to save a few million lives here. As always, God bless.